That could be an earthquake we hear in the background.
Uh-huh. And it's kind of scary when you look around and you see berries.
We're not enjoying this walk quite as much. It's a bit scarier when you see prints of clubbed animals and you think you see a footprint of a bear or a hoof print. We're just going to keep talking so we don't startle anything.
Yeah. Right there's the berries. Yep, there they are.
I don't know. They always say you should travel with someone you can run faster from, but...
I know.
Go on the helicopter thing.
Oh, Mendenhall?
Yeah.
Juno.
This is as good as the views in Juno. Beautiful. We're getting some clouds in the sky now, which we're not really used to. Alan's nervous. Better not eat those berries. Those are for the bears. Ready?
We don't see any of those doll sheep. I'm hoping to see some up here. Beth, say hello to the camera.
Hi. We got something big that was walking earlier.
Right here, looks like you got a moose footprint, or hoof print, I should say. Whatever it is, it's really big, looks
yeah,
like.
Yeah, because here's the next one, right there. It must have dragged right here, dragged something there, because there's another, that's a really big one right there, deep one.